Okay guys, I just found this glitch.
Yeah. I'm not even close.
So you have to go right there.
I caught it.
Found my controller, my other one. There you go, that looks good. Oh, I think I'm too low. No! Okay, so we have to go over there. That's how, I'm gonna show you guys how to get the spawn iron. Oh, it's gonna work now, you guys. So, all we have to do is like see this little island, you have to go on it. Let's see what they do, because Epic Games, if you're watching, please don't take out this glitch. PS4, it works for everything. Then you just move the controller back, you move the joystick back, and as you do that, it has to give you more seconds, and then boom! Look, you guys, look, I did it. See? And I already made a video of me and my friend winning in it. He actually showed me it. Well, I already knew it before him, so. But I was actually gonna show him it, but instead, he showed me.